of that, in Miss Masbate and Miss Saugma, there were definitely very tall candidates. But for me, God made me who I am, and I wouldn't change anything, not even a single thing. I am not the type of girl who says, oh, I wish I were 2 inches taller, I wish I was like this. That's never crossed my mind for some reason. And I'm
Miss Universe wants someone who is genuinely kind, who is nice, who's a role model, who's a boss lady, who's real, who's relatable. It has nothing to do with high.